Now to a developing story. Manitowoc police arrest a student for allegedly bringing a gun to the school property. A group of students apparently got into a fight this afternoon outside of Lincoln High School, and one of them had a gun. That's according to a letter to parents that was signed by the principal. They put the school in a hold, not allowing anyone in or out. Police arrived, took the armed student into custody. Nobody was hurt.